sorry. I cannot help you.
I need information, not apologies.
Perhaps the farmers know.
Perhaps.
The Mongols invaded.
It was no simple task.
I came out of it feeling like I did in my youth. Stronger, healthier.
And more confident.
Cedar Temple monks.
That's just it. Norio survived.
Really? That's wonderful.
He's fighting with the ghosts.
Oh, this is an
It's the truth.
Of course it is.
Lord Sakai, I am worried about her.
Junshin, what was that about?
Lady Masako is looking for someone. She is angry I couldn't help.
Like you helped with Kajiwara the fisherman?
Did you ever find him?
Yes, after he killed his wife and daughter.
How could I be so foolish?
My friend can be harsh, but she speaks the truth.
This time, I truly do not know who she's after.
You have nothing to fear. I'll speak with her.
Thank you, Lord Sakai. And also for ridding this farmstead of Mongols. Now we can rebuild.
These people are lucky to have you. Be well.
By armed men.
Thank you. That will be all.
My lord. To rest, my lord. An army, what chance does he have?
Did the farmers know who you're looking for?
Someone on the list. A thief.
I'll help you find them.
I need to handle it myself.
The farmer said they left with armed men.
Mercenaries.
Professional killers.
They could complicate things. I can use your help, but I need your discretion.
You can count on it.
The farmer said they went toward the bridge outside the farmstead. It's this way.
Who is this thief?
She looted Clan Adachi's estate after the attack. Stole valuable heirlooms, personal items. What makes it worse is that Mai was our former servant. 3 years ago, my husband caught her stealing. He wanted to have her flogged. I did what I could for her, but she had to go.
It almost sounds like you miss her.
She was a dear friend. Her betrayal stings more than the others. There she is.
With the mercenaries. Let's move in. Quietly.
I'm going to sell everything. I'm just waiting for the right time.
Too late. He'll sell those heirlooms himself. Now take us to them.
I'll pay you to leave them with me.
You have no money.
I have this comb. It's gold, with pearl inlay. That was a gift.
It might fetch a fair price.
No. It'd have our heads. Enough of this. Take us to the heirlooms.
We don't need the mercenaries alive for questioning. Just her. The more of them we eliminate, the easier it'll be to recover what's yours.
Just don't be seen, or they might hurt her. Careful. You'll be in the open. Find cover. Look, he's distracted.
I'll take him.
I'll tell you a story to pass the time. Once there was a girl who worked in a tea house. Her life was hard and had no color. One day, a monk from far away came to the tea house, and the two fell instantly. The girl was hot.
Get
Lady
them!
Massacre and her dog have followed us!
Kill them!
You fools!
Jin, I need to speak with Mai.
I'm here if you need me.
You stole my family's heirlooms for those murderers. How could you betray me?
I didn't. You betrayed me. Turned me away.
I saved you. My husband wanted you flogged. He knew.
Then you should have left with me.
I was the lady of Clan Adachi. And you were a thief.
I still love you.
Then tell me who you serve. He killed my family.
And he'll kill me.
I won't let him touch you.
I'll take you to your family's things.
We know the man you work for is a samurai.
I don't know his name. Never saw his face. He communicated only through notes. He knew about us, my lady.
How?
I don't know. He said he knew what it was like to love you. That he understood my pain.
Masako.
Mai was my only... has been the only...
He was anxious about the heirlooms. Concerned they get broken.
He's eager to sell them.
Their value is purely sentimental. He won't get the money he seeks.
Then perhaps he has no intention of selling. It's possible they're personal to him too.
He was possessive in his notes. Spoke as if they were his.
The heirlooms belong to no one but my family. I am the only one who remains.
Your heirlooms are in the brush.
Jin, will you gather them? I need to say goodbye. You are going to sell those mercenaries, your call,
to keep your heirlooms safe.
Thank you.
Where's Mai?
She's gone home. Jin, I want you to know, I'm not...
You don't owe me an explanation.
I cared for my husband. But I cared for Mai, too.
You still do.
I think I always will.
The man we hunt has feelings for you.
Other than my husband and Mai, I've had no romances, no admirers.
He could have been lying, feigning sympathy to gather recruits.
I just don't know who would do that.
You'll keep searching. It's only a matter of time.
My work in Toyotama isn't finished. Meet me when you can.